Good morning to our viewers across the globe. You're watching Arirang's The World Now. I'm Kim Jae-hee. A congressional hearing involving the heads of the world's four biggest tech companies, Amazon, Apple, Facebook, and Google, kicked off on Wednesday in Washington. The CEOs appeared together on a video conference while investigation continued on whether the tech giants have too much control over digital platforms or have edged out competitors in an unjust way. The hearing would also decide whether new laws are required to prevent anti-competitive behavior.
Many of the practices used by these companies have harmful economic effects. They discourage entrepreneurship, destroy jobs, hike costs, and degrade quality. Simply put, they have too much power.
Lawmakers questioned the CEOs regarding their use of data and behavior toward other competitors in the marketplace. Amazon founder Jeff Bezos was questioned on whether Amazon inappropriately used data on third-party sellers' products to develop its own. Apple was pressed on its App Store under accusation that it enforced its rules on app developers. Facebook was questioned on whether it's trying to neutralize a competitive threat, but Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg stressed that his company competes hard but fairly to be the best. Questions on Google focused on its search engine. When accused of leveraging its dominant search engine to steal ideas and content from other businesses, Google denied the accusation and said it always tries to provide the most helpful and relevant information to its users. This hearing comes after President Trump tweeted on Wednesday that he himself will take action to bring fairness to big tech companies if Congress doesn't.